Hi, my name is Misty Pope, and I have been coming to Heritage for about a year and a half now.
Well, I don't remember much about my childhood at all because you block things out, and I think I've blocked a lot out. But I do remember at the age of 5, my mom and my dad getting a divorce, and then every other weekend we'd go to our dad's, and every time I went to my dad's, my dad was mean to me. He didn't want a girl, he wanted a boy, and so he was always mean to me, and he was never mean to my brother. And the last time that I went over there was when he beat me a lot, and this last time he beat me, he really hurt me bad, and I had to go home with a black eye, and he told me and made me lie to my mom and say I got a black eye at the skating rink. To not have a dad in your life and to know he don't like you and don't want you, that's hurtful. As my teenage years, I started babysitting different people's kids and different families, and I was babysitting these two little girls, and the mom and the dad had went out and obviously drove to different vehicles, and he came home early and she wasn't there, and he raped me. I didn't go home and tell my mom. I really didn't know who to tell, because my mom wasn't the supportive mom. And so, yes, I've held that in me too and against him. But not only did I hold that against him, I held that against my mom. I have forgiven him just like I have forgiven my dad. But you know, different services you go through and you say, okay, well, I've forgiven you. But you really pick it back up. When you walk out the door, Satan jumps on you or whoever, and you pick it back up. And I've done that for years. But it wasn't until 4 weeks ago is when I truly released it to God, because I knew I had to be free in order to worship God and to have the fire and the zeal for God. And so I released that 4 weeks ago, and I forgive him. And if he was to walk up to me today, I could hug his neck and tell him, I forgive you. I started doing discipleship with Liz Ruiz, and Chrissy and Trish have been really there for me through all of this also. And it's just nice to be loved and to have a family. Even though you don't have blood family, they're my family and they support me and they're always there for me. God's my father. I realize that God's my father and that I can go to him. I'm a happy person now, and I like to talk to people about Jesus, and I'm on fire for Jesus. I feel like since God has redirected my life, since I've allowed him to, and I'm recommitted to him, that I need to show everybody that I'm ready to get baptized and I'm on fire for God, and I've surrendered everything to God, and I allowed him to heal me. I allowed him to restore me. And that's been the best feeling ever. And I know that he's restored me, because now I'm the happy Misty. I'm the joyful Misty. Let me tell you what God's done in my life, Misty. And for love of you.